Hey, it's John Donaldson here, and I am very excited to present today's featured workout. The workout today is the TRX Knee Tuck. This is a great workout with an intense focus on the abdominal core area. It's also great for working your chest, your back, and toning those arms. So what we're going to do today is we're going to present two versions. We're going to present a standard TRX, and then we're going to progress it with an 8-pound medicine ball. The great part about this exercise is that everyone can do it. So I hope you enjoy. All right, guys, that was the basic TRX knee tuck. Now we're gonna progress it using an 8-pound medicine ball and really fire up those abs. Let's get it. Alright, so there you have it, folks, the TRX Knee Tuck. Hope you enjoyed both versions. I would recommend putting this exercise into all your routines. Alright, 2 to 3 sets and 15 to 20 repetitions. So once again, thank you for watching our video. Remember, if you liked our video, please click like. Also, share the video. Alright, because sharing is caring. All right. And don't forget, most of all, give the lion a call. We're here to help, and we'd love to help you. Have a great day.